This is a game of life, baby. You just, you spin the wheel. Yeah, and you move it through the board, and then you, get stuff on the way. And whoever gets the most money and gets married and has the most kids at the end of the game wins.
And if there isn't a part of the game where you pee every time you sneeze and every so-called friend disappoints you, it's a fraud.
Bobby.
A child should know the truth.
Mommy missed one of her presents. I gotta give it to her.
Stay here, okay?
You missed one.
Do it later.
That's Christmas morning. There are more presents under that tree than the past 3 years combined. Acting like this all the time. What's up with you?
Matt told me about never making you work late. He was lying to me.
What the hell are you talking about?
Talking about you being a cheat. Talking about you sticking it in other women and then coming home to me. Who is she, huh? Is she one of those whore secretaries?
Come on, kids. Mommy and Daddy need to talk. Wouldn't be Christmas without a fight.
You lost your mind. This is your mother talking. She's constantly undermining you.
Don't put this on me. I never said a bad word about you in my life.
Not now, Mom, okay?
Stop. Pink, stop. Listen to me. Matt isn't my only boss. I report to 10 different people. He's jealous of what you and I have.
Your daughter told me about the two presents. You couldn't have waited till you weren't with our kid to buy your girlfriend a present?
I don't have a girlfriend. Can I prove it? Merry Christmas. Yes, I bought a bracelet and a necklace. And I felt like shit about how much I've been working and I haven't been home to help with the kids, and so I bought you both.
I'm sorry, I'm not used to not having you around all the time, and it's just me and the kids and all of these thoughts in my brain.
It's okay. I just gotta make it through the next couple years, okay?
You know what my favorite part of Christmas is?
Your mom being here?
No. No, and it's not the presents or the decorations or the music. It's just us, together as a family all day. I love you.
I know, baby. I love you too.
Santa baby, just set the sable under the tree for me. Been an awful good girl, Santa baby, so hurry down the chimney tonight. Santa baby, a 54 convertible to light blue. I'll wait up for you, dear Santa baby. So hurry down the chimney tonight.
Angel, you're naughty, naughty girl, you.
Think of all the fun I've